Question number 191. You create a report using Power BI desktop and need a Gantt chart visual that you don't have on the visualization panel. What should you do? Option A, use stack bar chart. Option B, import from the app source. Option C, open a report in Power BI service and add Gantt chart visual. Option D, modify data to use other visuals. Option E, use Power Query Editor. The correct answer is option B, import from the app source. Question number 192. A company uses Microsoft 365, SharePoint Online, and Dynamics 365 Sales. You need to recommend tools to build a solution that meets the following requirement. Synchronize data daily from an external Microsoft SQL Server instance. Send a report automatically to specific company executives. Ensure that opportunities over a specified amount are approved by a sales manager. Which two tools or component should you recommend? Option A, Microsoft Excel. Option B, Microsoft Word. Option C, Power BI. Option D, Microsoft Dataverse. Option E, Power Automate. The correct answers are option D, Microsoft Dataverse. Option E, Power Automate. Question number 193. You are implementing Power Apps for a company. Data from an online proprietary accounting system must be automatically updated every 4 hours into Microsoft Dataverse without creating duplicates. Only changes to the data must be added. Thousands of records are added per hour. You need to set up the technology to ensure that the data is integrated every 4 hours. What should you do? Option A, create a custom connector. Option B, create a cloud flow that exports and imports the data. Option C, export all data to Azure Blob Storage. Option D, none of the above. The correct answer is option B, create a cloud flow that exports and imports the data. Question number 194. The Common Data Model, CDM, is a standard and extensible collection of schemas, including entities, attributes, and relationship that represents business concepts and activities with well-defined semantics. It consists of a set of standardized, extensible data schemas published by Microsoft and partners to facilitate data interoperability. Review the underlying text. If it makes the correct statement, select No change is needed. If the statement is incorrect, select the answer choice that makes the statement correct. Option A, Microsoft Dataverse. Option B, Dynamics 365 Business Central. Option C, Business Process Flow. Option D, No change is needed. The correct answer is option D, no change is needed. Question number 195. You create a new high-quality dataset in the Power BI workspace. You want to share your work with others in your organization who can use your dataset to create a report and dashboard by endorsing the dataset. What are the two levels of endorsement that you can provide for your dataset? Option A, high quality. Option B, promoted. Option C, safe to use. Option D, certified. Option E, verified. Option F, approved. The correct answers are option B, promoted. Option D, certified. Question number 196. You are the power platform administrator in your company. You want to create new users and manage your license assignment. You need to use the appropriate admin center to perform these tasks. What should you use? Option A, Dynamic 365 Admin Center. Option B, Power Apps Admin Center. Option C, Power Platform Admin Center. Option D, Microsoft 365 Admin Center. The correct answer is Option D, Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Question number 197. You are building a Power Virtual Agents chatbot for a company. You are working with an existing topic and would like to call an action. Which technology is available to perform the action? Option A, Power Virtual Agent Entity. Option B, Power BI. Option C, Power Apps. Option D, Power Automate. The correct answer is Option D, Power Automate. Question number 198. A company plans to build solution by using Power Platform technologies. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is Power Virtual Agent chat data is saved unless it is deleted by the customer after a chat session. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is Power Automate flows operate with administrative privileges at all times. The correct answer is no. Question number 199. A company is evaluating ways that they can implement AI Builder. For which two scenarios can you use AI Builder? Option A, send emails to all users who subscribe to a service. Option B, synchronize data from an external database. Option C, collect data from several data sources and display a dashboard that shows trending data. Option D, interpret images and perform an action based on an image. Option E, detect patterns in data and predict outcomes. The correct answers are Option D, interpret images and perform an action based on the image. Option E, detect patterns in data and predict outcomes. Question number 200. A company plans to use AI Builder to help improve business performance. You need to determine which AI models are available for use. Which three types of models can you use? Option A, linear regression. Option B, prediction. Option C, object detection. Option D, anomaly detection. Option E, text classification. The correct answers are Option B, prediction. Option C, object detection. Option E, text classification.